there. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, I'll pose that question to you. What about the snow?
Yes, it's coming down quite heavily at the moment. I'm not sure whether that's going to continue, but it could be a problem for the players actually to see the ball. The old orange ball might be out before long.
Got possession. They might just catch the opposition moving in. They will break it.
A goal!
See the replay now. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now Gamma. You have to play the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Too early, offside. The shot's up! Off target. Good challenge between the two of them there. Able to make the save. Rodriguez! Very good try. Just off target. Saved. And it's out for a corner. And shoots! Decent look. It's a corner. Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. Control in a tight area. Rosucci. Here's Giovanni. Keeps it going well. Well, she's had a real go at that, but missed.
Yeah, not her best moment, that one. Really should have done better.
Headed past them and a shrewd one. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Let's go!
Has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances. They've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Restarting at 2-0. A real win
shot. Struck the post here. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Kristen Press. Saying. Well read by the defender. And there goes the whistle for half time. And the scoreline is 2-0. So here we are at half time. It's been a good watch so far. Kick off here for the start of the second half. Razucci. Abidal Kemper. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. It's Razucci. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. And the cross coming in. Oh, it's a post! Now Morgan. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. What I'm saying, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
What I'm saying.
The whistle's gone. Because the assistant flag for offside. So we're going to see a double switch now. Now Morgan. Looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Linari. Ali Long. Looking for Brian. Rosucci. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Julie Johnson. Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really. The tackle there is successfully done. We press. Here's Rodriguez. Linari. Throw in here. Substitutes the four to be used. We've got one coming on now. Johnston.
The shot's on!
The ball just stood up and said, hit me, and she tried to shoot that, but not quite as she wanted.
Yeah, it was never the easiest of balls to hit first time. Just didn't catch it.
The shot from distance.
And ball's gone again. Well, that was a problem for her earlier. I think she'd done well to play on, but she might not be able to play on for much longer. And that was a very well timed tackle. Oh, I'd love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Rosucci.
It's a goal!
Off we go again, 2-1. You have to play the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing a goalkeeper all that distance away.
Well read, and a key time for the team here. We've got 2 added minutes.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Johnston.
Here's Rodriguez.
Here's the shot.
Well, Lara Martin's in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not.
It's been a very tight game here, and the referee brings it to a halt with a final score of 2-1. Brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this in these conditions.
Yeah, not the best. Pretty cold out there, but they made sure they kept running about, and that led to a great spectacle.